We're back with more World Wrestling Federation action. Interesting comments by World Wrestling Federation champion Ultimate Warrior, obviously looking forward to his match at the Royal Rumble with Sergeant Slaughter. And, well, anything can happen in the Royal Rumble. That was certainly proven by the footage we saw earlier on when the original Demolitions went at it. They drew numbers one and two. However,
listen to that.
Anyone who draws this man's number could mean your number is up.
Look at the face on that little kid. Look how she's looking at him.
That was a heel.
What?
It doesn't matter because almost everyone looks at this man in awe. And I wonder how you're going to feel, Honky Tonk Man. I wonder how 29 others are going to feel at the Royal Rumble when you look into the eyes of the Undertaker.
I'm sure there's going to be somebody afraid of him in that ring.
Yeah, I'm looking at one of them right now.
I would not be afraid of The Undertaker in any way.
No, and neither is this capacity crowd. Look at the looks on their face, Honky. Come on. I don't know of anyone that strikes fear in your heart immediately quite like this man. And then when he gets rolling.
He does strike fear. I'll have to agree with you this time, Vince McMahon. But he's not invincible. That's the difference.
Well, I don't know about that. The Undertaker with Terry Davis. We had an occasion to speak with Brother Love and The Undertaker earlier on about their participation in the Royal Rumble, and here's what they had to say.
The new year is almost upon us, but in 3 weeks, Brother Undertaker, the Royal Rumble will be all ours!
And when we bury 1990, it'll be a big hole for a lot of people in 91.
Bury him, he said. The Undertaker. Oh, wow. What athletic ability possessed by The Undertaker.
Finish him. Finish him.
You know, notice how it's always the plump little guy that never does anything that is always encouraging somebody else to fight.
Yep. Look at this. The Undertaker. Come on, ref. Get in there. My, that face is enough to put you away right there. The Undertaker, one of the 30 participants in the Every Man for Himself, a drop kick by The Undertaker. What else can this man do?
I'd say he's very agile for 6'9", 6'10", over 300 pounds.
Yeah, I would too. I wonder what number The Undertaker's going to draw. Every 2 minutes, look at that clothesline. Every 2 minutes, a new man enters the ring. Until after we have gone through 30 men. Will you still be in there, Hunk?
I probably will be. I was the first one to sign the contract to enter the Royal Rumble, and the Honky Tonk Man will probably be the last man in the ring.
And look at this maneuver. Walking the ropes. What balance possessed? Oh, from way high above. I guess everyone in the world knows what that means. And unfortunately for Terry Davis, he's about to find out. Here it comes. He's jamming the neck down to the ring. The tombstone from there. The Undertaker crossing the arms in an easy three count. Crushing the petals of the rose and throwing them down on his opponent. And yeah, I'm with you, young man. This man is awesome. Let's take you back now and revisit the replay.
Well, you want to take a look at this 6'9", 6'10", getting 5 feet there, standing on the top rope in the middle. I've never seen anybody else do this. Coming down, using all his weight, all the leverage that he can. And look at that, the tombstone. Somebody to contend with, huh?
Undertaker looking pretty good this week. Oh, my.